If you went to a job interview, you'd want to wear, you know, nice clothes, maybe a shirt, tie, or a nice dress, or whatever it is, right? You wouldn't show up to a job interview in sweatpants and a ratty t-shirt. So why would you do the same thing to your business? You know, first impressions matter. And so a good logo and a strong visual identity, I mean, it's like your nice suit to your job interview, but every day. My name is Dan. I'm the founder of Metronova Creative. You know, it started from an early age in second grade. Here's a little shout out to my Texas people. Instead of studying for my TOS test, which is the Texas version of SOL, I was studying how to finish making a comic book I was working on. You know, so I was developing characters and making comics and storylines and stuff in first and second grade, which is amazing because now my son's doing it. I started Metronova Creative after 10, 15 years as a freelance graphic designer and working in print shops and sign shops and stuff. And the last print shop that I was at, the owner of that shop didn't see the value in me. You know, I was there and we grew this business and, you know, built all these services and did all this work. For years, 3 years, I reached out to him and I said, hey, can I get a promotion or raise? Just, I need, you know, I got a kid on the way. I've been doing this for a long time now. You know, maybe I can be the manager of the business. Nah, management's not for you. You know, you just do design stuff and that's what you do. I put on my 2 weeks notice and I walked out in the parking lot and, you know, almost threw up. It just was, you know, that fear of uncertainty. I called my wife and said, hey, here's what happened. And, you know, Caitlin, I love you. Thank you for not kicking me out. With Metronova Creative, my number one goal, we're just gonna be very driven to motivate our clients to, you know, work with us so they have this great logo and this great visual identity and, you know, a set of killer business cards or an amazing website or their social media is on point, you know, and everything's just flowing right, you know, and it's that idea that if you look good, you feel good. If you feel good, you play good, right? Starts here, you know? Starts with a pencil. It's important to me that I'm respecting and appreciating where I came from and utilizing that in the process to create a great logo for our clients. I need to be able to touch the paper, and I've tried the digital pads and it's just not there for me yet. I have to be able to do it here first. And then, you know, I take a photo of it and then I scan it into my computer and then, you know, work off that and start going digital from there. On Instagram, all of my hashtags say handmade. There's a reason for that. Really the point of all of this, obviously, is to connect with business owners, connect with the entrepreneurs out there, connect with the realtors, connect with the mortgage guy. You know, the guy that's starting his plumbing business, whatever it is, we're trying to reach out to these business owners and give them the opportunity to succeed. This is all about providing value to people and giving them an opportunity to grow their business. And so if you're ready to do that, if you're excited, if you're ready to stand out in a very crowded market, give us a shout. I can't wait to meet you.